Patients in the area. Did you know that childhood cancer kills more children than any other disease? More than AIDS, asthma, diabetes, cystic fibrosis, and congenital anomalies combined. To KCS, funding children's cancer research is a top priority. Two-thirds of childhood cancer patients will have a long-lasting chronic condition from the very treatment that helps save their lives. By funding children's cancer research, it is critically low. Together, all childhood cancers receive only less than 4% of the National Cancer Institute's budget. We provide support to CureSearch for Children's Cancer, a national nonprofit agency. We provide support to Blaine Children's Hospital for children receiving treatment and to their child life services, a specialized care to help children through their hospital stay. They're an invaluable resource at Blaine. We provide support to Children's Cancer Connection based out of Des Moines, Iowa, that provides programs and services for children battling cancer. We also provide, most importantly, support to local people. We financially support families, and it's part of our mission to help them through their cancer journey. We might do this in the form of gas cards, meals, grocery gift cards, and anything to make life easier for them. Our newest survivor tonight is Jacob Hoagland, who received news today that he is cancer-free. But by that ovation, I think it just says we all know people that are fighting this disease. So I want to thank you on behalf of Kids Cancer Squad and Hawks for Hope for coming to support a great cause and help find a cure to end pediatric cancer.
Thank you. Nice job, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, a big thank you to Allison Hasselbrock, the Kids Cancer Squad, and Kathy Fisher for all of our organization and support. Please help reach in the pockets tonight and see what